street alone. Her head was down, face locked onto the phone. And I wished I'd had a number so I could be color unknown. And then I tell her to look into my eyes and never let it go.
Told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong.